Spring has sprung, kind of. But if you're looking to switch up your daily beauty routine, regardless of the weather, then you're in luck. Because in this edition of Celeb TV on the CW, we're telling you how to achieve Phoebe Tonkin's fresh and flawless look. The original star stunned in an off-the-shoulder Camilla and Mark dress at the Paley Fest over the weekend. With simple silver earrings and strappy black sandals, this look was perfection. But what really caught our attention was her gorgeous makeup. The bold look was created by makeup artist Lauren Anderson, who dished to Nylon Mag about exactly how she achieved Phoebe's springtime look. For her glowing complexion, Lauren primed Phoebe's skin using YSL foundation and concealed using an enhancer. But the real focus was her dramatic eye. Lauren tells the Mag, "I was inspired by her eye color, so I chose a shadow that had some golden tones to wash over her lid for a neutral, smoky look." And you can get that same look using Giorgio Armani's Eyes to Kill Shadow in 15 Copper and Avon Glimmer Sticks Eyeliner in Brown Copper. Love it! Lauren finished off the eyes using Ardell Individual Lashes and created a strong brow with Vautrevu Brow Definer. And to complete the look, Lauren added a pop of color to the lips to keep the look sweet and feminine. This is one look we're dying to recreate. Be sure to catch Phoebe on The Originals Tuesday nights. And if you try this style at home, send us a pic at Celeb TV. For Celeb TV on the CW, I'm Kelly Zink.